Hey guys, you know what's true in life and in practice is that consistency is key. We always talk about consistency with the team, with the practice. Why would people go to McDonald's and order a Big Mac and fries and Coca-Cola? You know why? Because most of their life is totally inconsistent, but that Big Mac, when they bite into it, it's totally consistent. They know what they're gonna get. Why would people come to your practice? Why do people keep coming to your practice and refer? Because of the consistent actions and steps and doing things the right way. That consistency is key to have long-term practice members. Matter of fact, consistency is key if you want to have a successful family, successful life. Reevaluate your consistency from a day-to-day basis and make sure you're staying as consistent as possible.